Okay, I have my BSIs on. I'm going to stabilize a impaled object in my patient's forearm. I'm going to take some bulky dressings. You can move your hand and place them around the object. And now I'm going to take another roll gauze here and wrap it. And as I'm doing this, I'm going to be sure not to cut off the circulation to my patient's extremity. And that looks good. And you can put your arm down. And just going to reassess it, and it looks and feels pretty stable to me.